Okay, so hi everybody, my name is Matt Vianos. You all know who I am. So this is a picture that was made taken by one of my fellow classmates. Her name is Sam Rodriguez. And I'm not sure where it was taken or what it's actually a picture of, but from what you can see, it's just a piece of wood that looks like it's been worn over time. And what it reminds me of is this old like death trap of like a jungle gym we had at Atkinson Elementary School. And it was like, you would like climb on, you get like splinters and stuff, and it's just, as awful as that sounds, it was actually like a fond memory of mine. And I wrote the piece to kind of reflect how I felt about looking back on my childhood and like how I kind of feel sad that like all the happiness and all the times like that have passed, but like I also have aspects in the piece that make it like you look forward to like all the good things you have yet to come. So that's the inspiration behind the piece.